Today, Greg, Rowley, and the rest of the gang are all back for Diary of a Wimpy Kid Dog Days. Take a look.
Excuse me, don't make it. Something I have to tell you. One time, I went to the bathroom, and I didn't wash my hands.
One time, I used your toothbrush to get dog poop off my shoe.
What?
And joining us once again on the show is Robert Capron, who plays Rowley. Good morning.
Morning.
You got to touch upon that clip. Did you really go on that ride?
Yes.
And how was it?
It was terrible. I'm not going to deny it. Like, from the ground to, like, the top part, it was, like, 160 feet. It just spins around like this, and it goes at 62 miles per hour at its fastest.
Did you get sick?
I took, like, this pill thing that wouldn't make me sick.
Okay.
So.
Good to know. Yeah. We want to remind everyone, too, that you are from Rhode Island.
Yeah.
But you've been so busy with all your projects, all your movies. Do you find time to come back here?
Yeah, I try as much as I can to come back home. When I film the Diary of Wimpy Kid movies, it usually takes, there's 45 days of actual filming, not including, like, the stuff you have to do before, like, trying on costumes, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
So I'm usually gone for, like, 3 months at a time, so I always try to be home whenever I can. This summer, though, I've been home a lot, which is good.
When you are gone, what do you miss most about Rhode Island?
What I miss about Rhode Island is probably just, like, going to school with my friends, mm-hmm. seeing my friends and my sisters, although when I come back, I immediately regret that.
Living with sisters, it can be tough, for sure. So tell us about this latest installment in the Wimpy Kid movies. It's called Dog Days.
Right. This installment, unlike the past two installments, it takes place during the summer. The first two Wimpy Kid movies took place during the school year. And this, Greg, the main character, he's just getting out of school and summer vacation. All he wants to do is just sit in his house and play video games.
Yeah.
Like, he doesn't even want to go outside. But his dad, meanwhile, like, he used to be a Boy Scout. He's like, come on, you got to do stuff outside, work out, man up, like, go fishing, that kind of thing.
Trying to get him out and about.
Yeah, right.
That's awesome. It sounds like a great movie. Do you have fun making these movies?
Because
you and the rest of the cast, we're around the same age, right?
Right. Yeah, one of the great things about being in these movies is that all the, like, most of the principal cast members are the same age as me.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes it, like, easier, like, us being kids, it makes it easier for us to have fun and that kind of thing.
Yeah.
But filming these movies have been an absolute blast. I've done three, like, every year since 3 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
So it's been great. They're great friends. It's awesome.
And in these movies, you do a lot of really cool things. We saw the clip of you on that crazy ride that you didn't really like. But in the second Wimpy Kid movie, you had to learn to roller skate.
Yeah.
In this one, you had to learn to, what, play tennis?
Yeah.
So what are the different things that you've been having to learn?
Yeah, in these movies, I've had to do, like, a lot of things. In every single Wimpy Kid movie, I had to learn how to dance, really, like, because I can't, well, not learn, but, like, I can't dance at all. So, like, basically, there'd be a choreographer who would, like, teach me the dance, and then I'd have to, like, copy, and then when it came time to film, I'd have to, like, do it over and over and over again. And for the third Wimpy Kid movie, I had to learn how to play tennis. I never really played tennis before, and it was really fun. Zach Gordon, who plays Greg, the main character in the movies, he and I both had to, like, really learn how to play tennis, despite the fact we're terrible in the movie. So I got to play with him a lot while we were filming the movie, so that was very fun.
Yeah, nice little side activity while you're working.
Right.
And talk about what you have coming up. You've been working on a lot of other things.
Yeah, I've been working on a lot of things. I'm going to be in a movie called Frankenweenie, which was directed by Tim Burton, who did The Nightmare Before Christmas, Charlie and Chocolate Factory, those kind of movies. That movie's coming out October 5th, so I'm looking forward to that. And I also did an animated Tarzan movie, which I actually filmed in Germany. So that was very, very cool.
Yeah, you were telling me earlier the way that they were doing that movie was different for you, too.
Yeah, with Frankenweenie, it's just voice. Like, all you have to do is pretty much talk into a microphone, read the lines. But with the animated Tarzan movie I did, it was a kind of animation called motion capture, which is basically what they do is they put you in, like, a jumpsuit, I guess you could say. And they take all these little white dots and they, like, put them all around, like, on your pressure points, that kind of thing.
Okay.
And, basically, when you move around, the character you play moves around, like, on the camera.
So it's like the same mannerism that you would have.
Yeah, exactly. It's really cool.
So it's really going to look like you on film there as a cartoon character. Well, we want to thank you so much for coming in again. And we want to remind everyone at home, too, that Diary of a Wimpy Kid Dog Days is out in theaters today.